Oh, that's right. Even though Las Vegas wasn't one of the 10 major cities on that rating list, I can tell you that advocates here in the Valley say they're not taking any chances. And they want every immigrant here in the state of Nevada to know their rights and in case they were to ever come in contact with an ICE agent.
When people come into our country and they come in illegally, they have to go out.
President Trump's threats of mass deportations in 10 major cities now looming over Hispanic communities nationwide.
We are here as a community. We're here to stay, and we're here to respond positively.
On Saturday, the Nevada Immigrant Coalition hosted a free educational forum to prepare undocumented immigrants here in the Valley for any potential encounter with ICE agents.
Even if Las Vegas wasn't targeted, there are plenty of people who live here who have and know people who are affected by that, by the 10-city threat.
Dozens attended this forum titled Power, Not Panic, and they listened as speakers educated them on their rights as immigrants and also provided legal expertise.
The tactics and the ways in which these laws are being enforced are abusive, cruel, and inhumane. We have reports of people being thrown in cages, being separated from their families, and those are things that are just intolerable and unbelievable.
And for those asking why undocumented immigrants don't take the necessary steps to come into the country the legal way, advocates with Mi Familia Vota say it's not so simple, and it's a process that can sometimes take more than 10 years to complete.
I think those people definitely need to educate themselves a little bit more about how it's not that easy to just come so easy, especially when your country is being always the government's trying to overthrow people, or the government's always not being so nice to the people that reside.
And organizers say that anyone with questions or concerns, reach out to your local immigration advocates. There are always those resources and support systems available to you. For now, I'm reporting live for the CW Las Vegas, Gabby Hall.